Me?
Stay tuned. All right. Is there a limit as to how much you brand new? Are you breaking some rules here? Another brand new item with like millions of Lock and Lock ordered in the past. Millions just on QVC alone to have another brand new item. And this is something that a lot of people have been waiting for. So it's 1, 2, 3, and 4. They're great sizes. I'm going to tell you what that little guy's up to in just a little bit. Great for microwaving, especially because now you've got the divider plates within it, with or without the divider plates. Because the divider plates within this brand new K53198 is like the classic, the TV dinner, the leftovers that you don't want to use two Lock and Locks for. It's just one dinner, so you separate it. So this has actually got Thanksgiving all over it, doesn't it? Like you put the leftovers right in there and heat it up, and you've got a whole plate good to go and ready to go. I'm going to go through colors, and then we'll dive in more detail on this. Right up top, I think I have the pumpkin spice, I believe. Pumpkin spice. Fewer than 400 to go around. Ooh, this is very limited already. Down below, we've got red. You get four of these. 1,100 here. Spearmint can be had. 1,000. Here's the clear if you want to get it. About 1,000. Steel gray, I believe. 1,000. Here's the denim blue. 800. Here's the mulberry. 600. Olive green. And I just showed it to you. Pumpkin spice. All right. Four of these coming your way. A better buy. You can only get these on QVC. So this is like $5, under $6 a piece. If you're shopping right now, under $7, okay, under $7. Why this set? Why the dividers, Chris?
Been and said, I don't like my food touching. Can you give me a Lock and Lock that I can make my own TV dinner without my food touching? So here we go, divider plates. New today because guess what? This is also your request. You want to heat it in the microwave, and you didn't like tipping the lid upside down on the divider plate. So now what we did is we gave you a vented seal. So now you can keep it locked down. Just press the little button. The vent will open up. You put it in the microwave, and just the right amount of steam will escape that needs to escape, and your food will heat up, stay moist, and delicious. Then we still have the offset handles on the other edges because we know when you heat in the microwave, your food does get a little bit warm. So, and then you said three dividers wasn't enough. Now we have four divider sections. So now your food really isn't touching. Woo-hoo!
Indeed, indeed, indeed. All there for you. All dishwasher safe. All going to be good to go. And if you'd like to take advantage of it, there's your leftover story right there. Simple to use. Also, I don't mind this one. This is actually a nice little idea if you're entertaining. A little get-together on the kitchen island right there. And you got your olives or what, your crudité, whatever it might be. It's all there, right?
Yes. And you can use the lid and put your crackers and a little cheese bar on there and cut it up. Or if you do meal prep because you work all week long and you want to do four lunches to take to work, you can do that. You can prep meals for your neighbor or meals for an elderly person. You can do that. You know, we have spaghetti and meatballs in there, but you know what? My nieces and nephews like spaghetti and meatballs, but they want their sauce on the side. They like to dunk. So you can do that. So now with the four dividers in here, Rick, you can customize how you want to make your meal, or a dessert tray, or a fruit tray, or like you just said, the olive tray, the crudité tray, however you want to do it. And with that vented seal lid, now you just pop it, and you don't have to open it up and turn it over like normal. And just, with our vented seal there, it just heats up. And perfect, and just the right amount of steam escape, and it stays nice and moist.
I just want to say, so I've got this leftover here, right? Leftovers here. Yeah. If I lock and lock that and pop this up, that just pop this little guy up, so that's okay now to put in the microwave, right?
Yeah. Yep, because the steam has to escape while it's warming up in the microwave. So now we'll do that. But I have to tell you, that will get warm when you heat it up. So make sure you know where those little offset handles are, to take it out of the microwave, or you know, use a little pot holder, because we don't want you to get hurt or anything. So there you go, and your food will warm up beautiful.
The entire crew was looking at me, wondering if I knew how to turn the microwave on. They're placing bets. You were placing bets, John, weren't you? Yeah, you were. He can't do it. I bet you he can't do it. All right, Bill, you only got $5. $5. This is here. It's safe. It's great. And it's going to last longer. So in the last 45 seconds, let's do it again. It's our Now You're Cooking Day. It's the holiday edition. Getting ready. But holiday and every other day, that's what it should really be called. Pumpkin spice. Down below is our red. Brand new. Another brand new item. Our spearmint. Our clear. Our steel gray. Denim blue. Mulberry. Olive green. And then finally, the pumpkin spice. Last call on it. 2,000 ordered. Wrapping this up. We got more to come. Stay tuned, Chris. Here come the rectangles. Next hour, today's special value.